later today I'll be playing Uncharted. I'll stream that later on. But for now, I decided, because I've been seeing this sitting in my damn library for a hot minute. So I was like, you know, let me try it out. You know, I beat the first one. Took some time, but I definitely beat the first one. But yeah, so let's just do this, you know, just do our little thing, and yeah. Okay. Warner Brother Games presents an EO Interactive game.
The story so far. Agent 47 and his handler, Diana Burnwood, are the world's top assassins working for the ICA. Okay. When all of their recent missions turn out to be contracts for a shadow client, things take an unexpected turn. All their targets have been operatives in an invisible organization known as Providence. Providence has infiltrated the highest echelons of power and secretly owns our world. The shadow client wages a silent war against them. And so the Constant, Providence's enigmatic controller, seeks Diana out. His request, track down and eliminate the Shadow Client. In return, he offers something irresistible. The truth of 47's lost origins. Neither know that the man they hunt is 47's childhood friend. And unlike 47, he remembers everything.
Jimmy's Bond and his bitch.
Most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Reynard is one of the Shadow Client's top lieutenants. And yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list. But for now, it's information we seek.
Okay.
Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client. Up for some B&E, 47.
On my way.
Why would anyone have a house in the middle of all this? A nice looking one at that, too, where... Like, if they're going undercover or not, I understand having like a little barn, but this is just obvious. You know what I'm saying? Bro, I wonder where the high level target is. Oh, this big ass, nice looking $1 million condo. But shoot, if this is Texas, it's likely 250. Oh, shit.
Good day. Now, according to the local home security provider, the house is equipped with multiple cameras placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them, 47. You should be able to jimmy open the garage door with a proper tool. Why don't you search the pool area, 47?
Hmm. dismiss the pool area. So that's the pool's inside. Okay, cool. Cool, 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 cool. Great. I see how birds be hitting these damn things, bro. They just fucking... Okay, what is with these creepy ass paintings? Morbid ass nigga, bro, I swear.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now, look for intel. Documents, electronic devices. You know the drill.
Found something. A file on Rupert Pierce, founder of Dynasty Global.
The world's largest internet retailer. If Pierce is a Providence operative, he's likely on the Shadow Client's hit list. But it's not what we came for. Keep looking for a second. That computer. See if you can't access it. Encrypted. Assuming there's a key, Eleanor wouldn't just leave it lying around. Wait. According to the floor plan, the room you're in should be a lot bigger. There might be a concealed space behind the wall. Check for hidden panels, 47. Ah. think so. This should be interesting. The office computer, no doubt. Nicely done, 47. Getting caught on tape is the last thing we need. Appears Reynard's cell is launching another strike. Those are sewer maps of a residential area in Wellington. Well, there's nothing we can do about it now. Our priority is the Shadow Client. Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Reynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the Shadow Client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector.
Well, well, well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him. They're back. Multiple hostiles.
I see them. Damn. We've got what we're going to get. Go to stage 247. Eliminate Reynard, and preferably without raising suspicion. One step ahead of the Shadow Client for once. Let's keep it that way.
Ugh. I thought this night would never end. What a snob fest. And I even missed out on the action.
I'm sorry you had to endure all that free champagne and cello music, Orson. What can I say? You really took one for the team.
Yeah, well, I say stick to what you know.
Thank you. the rooftop helipad, where your boss, Rupert Phillips, is taking his morning step. You will inform his guide that you are to be here.
Here. Spread out. Hold every corner.
Roger.
What are they burying?
I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.
We out this hole. Hmm. Now, you've been bald your whole life, bro. They caught you cue ball on everything.
Practical people, 47. A blank check is hard to turn down. Besides, The Shadow Client's war on Providence is causing a global panic. Someone will need to stop the militia. Might as well be us.
And the man on the train?
You never told them about his offer.
Taking a contract for personal gain is against ICA regulations.
Sodas would have been proud.
Is that a sense of humor, 47? Whatever next? Crying at the movies?
Why are you doing this?
I know what it's like to have everything taken from you.
He claims to know about your past. Your childhood, your memories, everything Altmaier stole from you.
And you trust him?
About as far as I can throw him. But this is our best lead in 20 years. I say it's time we break a few rules.
Right there, then go on to Uncharted.